Okay. Let's go to another law about gases. So we call it the Dalton's law of partial pressures. It states that the total pressure of a mixture of gases is the same of the partial pressures of the components of gases. So basically, it is talking about the yung summation ng mga partial. Okay, let's say meron kang system. And sa system na yon meron kang tatlong gases. And yung kada pressure ng gas na yon, they will add up into what we call a total pressure. So yun lang yung ibig sabihin ni Dalton. Yung partial pressure ng bawat component gas kapag in-add mo, yun yung total pressure ng system. Okay? So it has the formula P total is equal to the summation of the partial pressures. And the partial pressure is furtherly expressed as the number of moles of gas I, so certain gas, pagsaming gas I, certain gas, over the total number of moles ng system of gases. Okay. So let's have a problem. A mixture of gases contains 4.46 moles of neon, 0.74 moles of argon, and 2.15 moles of xenon. Calculate the partial pressures of the gases if the total pressure is 2 atmosphere at a certain temperature. So given ka dyan ng moles ng tatlong gases, at may binigay din yung total pressures. Since given na yung moles ng tatlong gases, mas madali na yung trabaho mo. Okay, directly substitute it to the formula. Kasi kung hindi pa siya naka-express sa moles, let's say naka-express siya in terms of mass or in grams, kailangan mo siya i-convert into moles. Kasi ang nasa formula natin ay in terms of moles. Okay? So since nasa moles na siya, pinadali ni problem yung trabaho natin. Okay. Isulat muna natin yung given. So sinuggest dito solution na ito na gumawa ng table para mas makita mo kung ano yung mga dapat i-solve. Oops, nagluloko. Okay, so ang hinahanap yung partial pressures ng tatlong gases. And ang first mong gagawin ay, of course, to compute for the total number of moles. You will just add them up. And you will arrive with 7.35 atmosphere. And from that, you can substitute using the formula. Okay. For neon, number of moles ni neon ay 4.46 over sa total number of moles ni system, which is 7.35 moles, times sa total pressure, you will arrive with an answer 1.21 atmosphere. Same as goes with partial pressures of argon and xenon. And then to verify, you will add the partial pressures and check if nag-coincide ba siya dun sa total pressure na binigay. And kapag approximately the same sila, therefore, tama yung nakuha mong partial pressures.